every weekend since. Not that Colbert and Scooter haven't had their share of problems throughout the day.